his throne. Word he speaks eternally, mirror of his majesty. Man to save whom man became, pleased his servile form to claim. As a blessed maiden's child, earth to heaven reconciled. Ever God in time a man, limited whom none may span, knowing all whose wisdom grew, Paschal Lamb and Shepherd true, who by yielding won the strife, who by dying garnered life, who departed but to bide with the church your chosen bride.